Hey all, it's Matt Walsh from Style Factory here, the go-to site for e-commerce tips. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access a Shopify 3-month trial. 1. Click the special Style Factory trial link. Because Style Factory is an affiliate partner of Shopify, we have a special link that gives our community direct and immediate access to the Shopify 3-month trial. You'll find this in the video description. Please note that this special version of the free trial may be around for a limited period only. 2. Create your Shopify account. Once you've arrived on the Shopify free trial page, you need to enter your email address into the field provided, answer a few questions about how you'd like to use Shopify, and specify a password. This creates your Shopify account. 3. Pick the plan you'd like to try out. Next, you'll be asked to choose the plan you'd like to try out. Just select your preferred plan to continue. 4. Activate your 3-month trial. At this point, you will be asked for your credit card details. This is because the Shopify 3-month trial involves a small fee of $1 per month. This represents a very significant saving on your first 3 months of service, especially if you're on a more expensive plan. It's important to note that you can cancel your Shopify trial anytime you like and before a full subscription starts. And that's it. You've now got full access to a 3-month Shopify trial. If you need that special free trial link again, a reminder that you'll find it in the video description. Before you go, please make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell. This supports our channel and gives you ongoing free access to all our e-commerce resources. And if you have any questions about the Shopify 3-month trial, do feel free to leave them in the comments section. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.